Islam possibly to be removed as state religion of Bangladesh. Murad Hassan, Bangladeshi State Minister for Information, stated that Islam is not the state religion of the nation, and the nation is set to return to its authentic and previous secular constitution established in 1972, which was envisioned by the father of the nation, Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. He stated that the body of the people of Bangladesh has the blood of freedom fighters. No matter how, we have to return to our previous constitution of 72. He added that he will discuss the parliament about returning to the constitution and its laws that was followed by Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman himself. He further added that he did not consider Islam to be the state religion. The authorities, including him, will get the bill issued under the leadership of Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina in the parliament, since he considers Bangladesh to be a non-communal, secular country. He assured that everyone will get to practice their faith respectively in the nation.